And I just want to outline about sights. The rear sights, it adjusts only elevation, not side to side. Only front, side to side, can be adjusted as elevation. The problem is, you need the tool, and this tool sells for a few bucks everywhere. You need the grinding and feed this and that, but here is the Soviet SKS. They have a notch on the post, side post, and actually side screw. If you move it left or right, that notch is your zero. So if you put the notch to notch post and the screw, it should be a zero. And I found in particular this rifle, it just exactly 100 meters, exactly close to 1-2 inch grip. So it's pretty good. And if you move it up and down, left or right, you're gonna spend lots of ammo. And still, this rifle is, it's not accurate at all. Well, kinda, but it's not that precision serious weapon. It's the cheap surplus post-Soviet rifle, which is like dull too. Gonna work, never break. But if it's nice, it's up to you. How you load? You can load through the mag by hand, through this thing. I find out easy like that. Just push it up. This thing you put in your pocket. Safety. Pretty nice. Pretty easy safety. And that's how it shoots. Safety on. Thanks for watching.